Project provided by Tesla Institute, School of Electrical Engineering and Automation.